Okay, first buka My Sejahtera apps. Yeah, you will see this. Then you go to profile. Profile, you can see update as 1st August 2020.
Baru-baru ini, orang ramai digesa untuk mengemaskini aplikasi My Sejahtera di telefon bimbit masing-masing. Namun, laporan terkini daripada Astro Awani mengatakan tidak kemaskini pun tidak mengapa kerana ia bukanlah satu kesalahan. Walau bagaimanapun, adalah lebih baik untuk anda mengemaskini status kesihatan anda di profil My Sejahtera. Dan berikut adalah langkah-langkah mudah untuk anda ikuti.
Okay, first buka My Sejahtera apps. Yeah, you will see this. Then you go to profile. Profile, you can see update as 1st August 2020. So when you refresh, it will stated the same date. So what you have to do, you go back to My Sejahtera. You get to COVID-19 status, you will get this one. Just click at start, and then all the answer you should put no. 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 Then no, no, all no, you submit. Okay. Okay. Okay, go back to my profile. Then you refresh. Now it started 31st May 2021, 10:45. Right, thank you.